Sounds like he's training to become a better leader for us, Leafa. All we can do now is to welcome him back when he returns, Leafa.